good evening. My name is Mhlonipheni Dlamini. I'm a 100+ character of MMM. I'm hosting a presentation here at the Akola Center for MMM. Thank you.
Sanibonani, it's big. Igama lami uMhlonipheni Dlamini. U-100+ character wa MMM. Guys, MMM, the community, basically. Community lapho khona abantu besizana khona but basizana njelani basizana ngokwezimali usize omunye umuntu ukuze nawo usize asazoba ngesikhathi usize omunye umuntu ka-MMM yigad ngewato ngesikhathi usize omunye umuntu umsiza onesystem kushesidizayin ukuthi yenzeke le process yoku-exchange ana losses. So ngesikhathi usize omunye umuntu imali yakhe ikhula 30% per month on the system. Okay guys, this is our slide presentation about it, and we just go through it and I'll be explaining it together. The name stands for Mavrodi Mondial Money Box. Okay. MMM is a community, a self-managed community by participating in anyone providing each other financial help. It's all about Sisana and financial help. That's it. Yes. Okay. MMM guys, we program which is online, Lapo Colon, over the exchange whenever you get details, you have to go to the office, then you have to go to the office. MMM is a social network that connects one who wants to donate money with the one who is not wanting to get money. So you donate, put off the door or open the money. When a program is going to provide help so that now the world is going to get money to the other one. Okay. MMM, imali guys, we transfer to you directly. Like, there is no central account, we buy it. Far from it, we buy it. So there is no central account, we buy it. So you just let your hand that you can money for 30% of money in the system. MMM guys, what kind of shows in 11 in South Africa? But originally it's from Russia. I call up by Windows and Apple, social market in Russia, who created this mutual world financial aid system. Therefore, when I was in the world, which is at the corner, the way man. Who was there? Who could have been? With slavers and others, or the crew band, commercialists and magnolias, since there's a world which can exchange money, peer to peer or person to person. And we are full of MMM continuous job support and non-tangible. Beyond the research, MMM is a thing. Okay, this is our founder, who said, basically, what happened in 1989, and then South Africa came in 2011. Okay. These are the just brief facts about MMM. To go by a member, MMM is voluntary. You are not forced to be part of the MMM, and it's one of the most growing system or community. In these days, there is no community which has the people in your band as compared to MMM. Chukuzo zonke zakeza bakhona. Donation exchange. You donate to MMM, you don't invest. You donate your money. And you donate to another participant. Now we're going to be here. Somebody donates money to you. Okay. $14 billion has been circulating to the system, to the system since it started in 2011. Imali bese yayo yadonatwa nabantu bathola ama-donors noma isiphiwo sesona.
MMM system which is online, which is that basic technical problem that help abantu mhlaba wonke ukuthi bekwazi ukwenza ne-information system. Usebenza kanjani uTableM? KaTableM you decide willingly ukuthi wena ufuna ukusiza on the system with personal office in online, because that you provide help. Then they will mandate once you provide the real help, they are credited as Marbles. Marbles is the internal currency of the MMM community. La Palati, you will turn the internal currency of the Marbles. Low Marbles represent the currency and yellow. If you know, you know 100 Marbles, that means you know 100. Yes, you know 100 Rand in South Africa. If you know 200 Marbles, that means you know 200 Rand. Mavro is the internal current of the system. It only applies to the MMM. And the Mavro is 80% of the month. Whether you invited anyone or whether you didn't invite anyone, but you managed to stick to the system. This is just an example. If you wish to assist or 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 assist with the interest that they deserve. We are offering a mutual aid to 30% growth after the month for donations. So when you donate, you might be unlike to the bank you can invest in money. But you won't be, but you won't be able to get any benefit from there. But here in MMM, by the fact that you have another person, you get rewarded. That's your only difference. If you have a good job, you can get a million, and you won't get anything from there. But I am them, but I think that when you loan this man, or you collected your money, you waste your 30% interest. You didn't do anything by sending collected your money. That's how it is. Okay, if you invite people to help them, you get registration bonuses. It's a 10% registration bonus of any amount the window only invited the IFRS. Okay. Uma, kule referral registration bonus, if you donate a money, $20, which is equated to, $20, which is equated to 300 something here in South Africa. Uma, kule register a money, which is equated to about 800 here in South Africa. Yeah. Then there's also a referral bonus. The referral bonus is more of a money than you get rewarded. So 10% of each and every amount of your referral. Let's say if you invite you to offer 100,000, then when you invite you to offer a triple M, you turn up to 10% of the amount. But if you put the money in your part, you are reward the system by bringing more members to the system. So you automatically 10% value. No matter how much you have 100,000, you can also become a manager, like me. By becoming a manager, you tell them guidance bonuses, my leaders bonuses. The manager's bonuses are infinite. You tell from the first person you invite, next to name, Ghana, I in your tire, name, Ghana. So I want to have my bonuses up to the 21st generation down the line. You still get a percentage. Umuntu, one inviter. Okay, I want to have 21 down the line. Look at you, I don't know. Which is aggregated as your mother in the personal office. And when you want to withdraw it, you attach it many times. As a matter of fact, become a manager, you should attend days online, you send online course, go inside.
on the system, you apply for it, then we have the online. If we invite you, we want to see manager to the 5%. The first online. We want to invite you here, you get 1%. We want to invite you here, you turn up. To the 50th level, but on the last level, the 0.01 up until the first generation time, the 0.01%. We go in one, in my name, in my job, in the Twitter, I'm up on this, I will do it. We can use about Bitcoin. Bitcoin is a digital currency. The currency which is online, currency which is bigger than any currency that ever existed in this planet. Bitcoin is a mode of payment. Any nine demand. So should I wish to transfer money to a China, to anyone who's in China? I don't need to pay here, I don't need a bank, but I can just transfer that money through Bitcoin. That's how it is. So it is used to transfer. Why? Bitcoin is easy. I can transfer you one thing with the I just go into my personal wallet, whether you're using blockchain, Zap, or whatever wallet you're using, you translate money, you can pay money in the Apple, you can address the Apple, you receive, that's it. You get your money, you can withdraw using any debit card that you are using. Okay, now pass. Tell about bank details. It's either Bitcoin address or bank details. That's what is the minimum is about, guys. So the panel, when you need any support on tapping the thing, and you can just query and take that feedback post or you want to support them, push it in an apple, then so that. If you get any other guys, now you have such a corner, it's HTML, and then you have the internet, then you are done. If you wish to register, you just click to register, then you put on your credentials, your email, your cell phone number, your invited email address. Then you proceed. From there, you can register your password, your Apple, your Google, your email, then you do a card of your member, you make it to your account, then everything is sorted. But thank you. That's all about the email.